Facebook is launching a messaging app for kids. This is aimed at kids 13 and under who, under Facebook's rules, can't have their own accounts. Messenger Kids comes with a lot of controls for parents. So the service won't let children add their own friends or even delete messages. Only parents can do that. And the kids don't actually get their own Facebook or even Messenger account. Rather, this is an extension of the parents' account.